You have 2 new messages. You have a message received today at...
Omar, you're asleep, aren't you? Anyway, I'm leaving work now. I'm going to go shopping quickly. I'll be home soon, inshallah.
Omar, pick up your phone, man. Oh, you're asleep, aren't you? Listen, how are you getting married in 7 days when some people can't even get married in 7 years? We're coming over. We need to hear this story.
On my way to the masjid, which was a couple blocks away from me, out as I walked through the subway, must have been about 3:15. In front of me stood a hijabi with a mother and a father. So I went up to her dad. I said, Uncle, can I have your number? Cause when I asked for your daughter's hat,
did he decline?
No.
Didn't he mind?
I don't think so.
Was it for real?
Wallahi.
What was the deal?
Hijabi was 24.
What did she say?
She smiled and looked away.
I lowered my gaze
and went on my way.
I called my dad,
told him about this girl. Then he called her father and he called me back and told me, son,
Mabruk. I met this girl on Monday,
spoke to her father on Tuesday, found his home on Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, nigga, on Sunday. I met this girl on Monday, spoke to her father on Tuesday, found his home on Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, nigga, on Sunday. Now, since Habibti has come into my life, I give her all my time. We're talking and chilling. I'm half in a deen and she has mine. But one thing that we told each other before we got together, that Allah's out forever, no matter what happens between us. We'll always turn to Allah, allow all her own relationships. Ooh yeah, was part of those that no good for you. Break up right now. You will get nowhere displeasing Allah. If you really love each other, do your nikah and make it halal.
On Monday, spoke to her father on Tuesday, family saw him on Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, nikah on Sunday.
I met this girl on Monday, spoke to her father on Tuesday, family saw him on Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, nikah on Sunday. Since I married Soja T.A., we are so inseparable. She's one of a kind, she is my love. My destiny came from up above, and I ain't about to deny it. She's a special kind of thing. I thank you, Allah.
I met this girl on Monday, spoke to her father on Tuesday, family's home on Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, nigga, on Sunday.
I met this girl on Monday, spoke to her father on Tuesday, family's home on Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, nigga, on Sunday.
Omar, I'm home.
Since I married Soja T.A., we are so inseparable. She's one of a kind, she is my love. My destiny came from up above, and I ain't about to deny it. She's a special kind of thing. I thank you, Allah.
I met this girl on Monday, spoke to her father on Tuesday, family's home on Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, nigga, on Sunday.
I met this girl on Monday, spoke to her father on Tuesday, family's home on Wednesday, and on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, nigga, on Sunday.